Born in 1866, explorer Matthew Henson spent 23 years on Arctic voyages. He mastered the Inuit language and was endeared by the natives as Matthew the Kind One. His pivotal role came during an expedition in 1909, where he was the first of his team to reach the North Pole, thereby cementing an enduring legacy in polar exploration.